Mr. Eggplant presents...
Hey guys, Tyler here, and thanks for checking out this video. And 9.2 is finally here, which means we have more Torghast runs for you guys today. So I have been working on my Layer 16 Flawless runs. I did manage to get the Soul Forges done so far. Hopefully Mortregar is on the way very soon, but we'll just have to wait and see. But as for this video, we are going to be continuing on with our kind of mini-series of the Jailer's Gauntlet, which if you didn't watch the first video, this is a continuation of that. And it's just a smaller version of the Twisting Corridors, where you don't get your special abilities from the little cube outside of Torghast. And it kind of really just tests your skill and honestly how lucky you can get with some of the powers. I managed to get a couple of powers that were really beneficial early on, and actually got some really broken powers that would have been great at the very beginning. Got those at the end, so maybe not so much. This is a new take on one of the wings, and like I said I prefer it compared to the Twisting Corridors. There's only 8 different floors in every layer, and then about every 3 floors is when you're going to get bombarded with so many portals filled with all sorts of elite minions from basically all sections of Torghast. So all 6 wings you're going to see represented here in the Jailer's Gauntlet. But as for my build in the video, my item level is 248, my weapon is 252, and the legendary I'm using is going to be the 262 Surging Shots neck piece. I have no 9.2 gear so far in this video. I have no domination socket set bonus, and then I also do not have a tier set or double legendaries. So I really started to notice here in the second layer, I started to notice the first couple of bosses, or at least the first couple of floors, were difficult because I didn't have powers. I am way under leveled gear wise for what they recommend, at least. But I did manage to continue to push, and we do clear it. So I hope this will help you out if you're somebody who's trying to really push in the Jailer's Gauntlet. And I have layer 3 and 4 out. I finally finished those, so it'll be done very soon. You do end up getting a title, a pet, a toy, and then of course a mount, which is really what I was after. So those are finished. You'll see those on the channel very soon. Consider subscribing if you haven't here on YouTube, and then follow me over at Twitch at twitch.tv/MrEggplant. Enjoy this run, and I'll see you in layer 3.
services for sale. Your patronage is always appreciated. Thank you.
struck a hard bargain. Good show. May I tempt you with my wares? Remember, everything has value. Everything is negotiable. You struck a hard bargain. Good show. Goods and services for sale. Until our next transaction.
tempt you with my wares? Your patronage is always appreciated. For you, I offer only the finest. Thank you.